There are two main types of Creative Commons licenses that we use on CC Mixture, CC BY and CC BY NC. CC BY is the least restrictive license. All it means is anyone can use this piece of music as long as they provide attribution. Attribution is credits. So you have to include the title of the piece, who it's by, including anyone who's featured in the piece, a link to the song, and the type of license. So in this case, it would be a CC BY license. That is so important because on CC Mixture, attribution is currency. The second license type is CC BY NC. So it's very similar to CC BY, except it can only be used, this piece of music can only be used for non-commercial purposes. We just introduced a third type of license called CC Plus. So this type of license is in addition to one of the first two licenses. What CC Plus licenses do is allow our artists to be compensated for the use of their songs, and it gives multimedia creators access to our music in the commercial realm. So now we are going to keep building our CC Plus catalog so we can be the go-to site for all of your commercial needs, all of your movie, TV, videos with YouTube ads enabled, anything like that. You can buy a very reasonably priced license. You can support our artists and support CC Mixture at the same time. So, CC Plus. You can find CC Plus licenses on dig.ccmixture.org and ccmixture.org, but Dig's really friendly for searching.